Below average temperatures made to feel even colder thanks to 30 mile an hour wind gusts by this afternoon. What you need to know as you head out the door on your Monday, coming up.